An Army veteran just turned 100 and celebrated by jumping out of an airplane. His fearless attitude comes from fighting in World War II, the Korean War, and Vietnam. He has more than 300 jumps under his belt, one with the famed 101st Airborne Division on D-Day, and another during Operation Market Garden in Holland.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
Do it again when you're 100. Why not?
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, what a way to celebrate, and I bet that was quite the thrill.
Yep.
Look at them all smiles there.